A concussion is a type of traumatic brain injury, or TBI, caused by a bump, blow, or jolt to the head, or by a hit to the body that causes your head and brain to move rapidly back and forth. This sudden movement can literally cause the brain to bounce around or twist in the skull, stretching and damaging the brain cells and creating chemical changes in the brain. What you might not know is that these chemical changes make the brain more sensitive to any increased stress or injury until it fully recovers.
And your neck muscle is your shock absorber, so to speak, when you see the hit coming. And it gives you a better chance not to have concussive forces imparted to the brain if you can keep your head still at the moment of hit, as opposed to your head being very quickly rotated.
Person can use it with no, you don't need spotter. It worked real easy, and the players, you know, that was probably the strongest workout we got. They were really tired and sore. They really felt it working, and they felt they were getting strong.
Advice to strengthen the neck, something doctors say will also help protect your brain.
This device is called the ServaFit. Think of it as sit-ups for the neck.
The idea is if you have a stronger neck, you resist the initial hit.
One South Florida man says he's come up with a device to keep your neck in check.
Why wait till a problem happens? We use weights to build up our thigh muscles, to build up our core abdominal strength. This is good to building up your core neck muscles.